Actually, a song that I wrote when I ran over a chicken. At the Key West Post Office, there was a baby chicken, a little fuzzy, yellow, little fuzzy, cute little baby chick. And it was on the curb. And as I pulled into my parking space, it jumped off the curb, and I squished the baby chicken. Probably doesn't have a problem with that. But here's the thing. The mama chicken saw me kill her little baby. So the mama chicken came over after I squished the baby, went over and started pecking at the ground, and then suddenly she just reared her head back, and this mama chicken let go a scream that curdled anybody's blood. I mean, it was unbelievable. If you don't think chickens have emotions, you should have seen this moment.
Yeah, chickens feel, man, they feel.
So I called Wayne up, I was a little upset, and Wayne said, well, why don't you just write a song for the baby chicken? So now, if you know anything about Key West, our post office is right next to a low-income neighborhood.
Yeah, it's the ghetto. It's also known as Truman Annex. You ever been there? The ghetto for rich white people.
Yeah, I know. So this is the song I wrote for the baby chicken I squished. For Zildjian Man.
On a warm and breezy Key West day, another little baby chicken ate his lay in the ghetto. And his mama cried. That she don't need, it's another hungry beak to feed in the ghetto. He won't understand, this bird is every chicken. He'll grow to be an angry young cock someday. Do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? As the world turns, see the fuzzy little chick with the pecking beak. Most of them won't even last a week in the ghetto. His hunger burns. So he starts to roam the backyards at night. He learns how to crow and he learns how to fight in the ghetto. And one night in desperation, the young chick breaks free. He thinks he's an eagle, but he's not. Gets run over in a parking lot. And his mama cries. As a crowd gathers round the angry young chicken, someone's got a bucket in his finger licking in the ghetto.
Ladies and gentlemen, one guy making up the rest of you cheap motherfuckers.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. The rest of you could learn a lesson from that fine young man right there. You know, you probably think we're going to spend this money on prostitutes and weed. It's not true. It's actually a charity that we've started. Even still, the effects of Hurricane Loma are being felt here, and as it turns out, a lot of Eastern European strippers were left without a place to stay. As we have started Pete and Wayne's European Stripper Home, which is actually upstairs at my house. It's chock full of girls named Desiree, Petra. You know the ones. So please, right there, thank you!
And Chardonnay.
And Chardonnay. Oh my god, you just pulled that out of your
room.
There's gold. There's gold in them there heels.
That's where
the what who?
Alright.
We'll do this song for the birthday. So please remember, help.